There's a little bit of trivia for you. Did you know that all the cutscenes in this remake version still maintain the originality from the 2005 version? And implemented on the RE engine, it looks really crazy. And after watching this video, I really recommend you to watch the Leon cutscene. You can watch it on my channel, I put it on the pinned comment below and on the end screen.
Thank you. something.
I made a lot of video about Resident Evil 4 Remake, so don't forget to hit subscribe so you won't miss any interesting upcoming content. And today's video is happens because of your recommendation. And if you have any suggestion for my upcoming video, please write down on the comment below. And of course, thank you so much for watching, and see you on the next another RE4 Remake video, and bye bye.